And now we turn the stage over to the two and only Courtney Act.
I have to say, my wife's going to be really jealous of those legs.
I'm not going to do any bend and snaps. I've already promised myself that much.
Courtney first impressed the judges at the Sydney auditions 3 weeks earlier. Grit,
but if it's love and you're lacking, I'll kiss you and give you a shimmer and fear, because I'm a woman. W-O-M-A-N. I'll say it again.
You look great.
Thank you.
And you got great attitude.
Thank
and you.
You
presented yourself well.
You look familiar.
Do I?
Did you audition yesterday?
I could have possibly auditioned yesterday.
I'm still unclear. Who were you yesterday?
Shane.
Now, who was that? No. Hang on. Stop. Go back.
Yours are the sweetest.
There he is.
I've ever seen.
You got great face, man.
Thank you.
You weren't up to it.
No?
You weren't up to that big finish?
So Dicko wasn't impressed by Shane, but let's face it, he's a sucker for drag.
One of the fittest looking ladyboys I've ever seen.
Thank you.
I mean, you were a great looking lad as well. Look, if you go through...
Yeah, with the great bone structure.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. Okay.
I have to say, Shane only just didn't cut it.
Okay.
You've added another dimension and you've blown us away. Congratulations.
Congratulations. Cool.
Really cool.
I am so totally impressed.
I wouldn't have picked that.
I had no idea at all. Totally got me.
Thank you.
I had absolutely no clue.
Have you played all your cards, though? I mean, have you got any more surprises that you can spring on?
I've got a hell of a lot of other tricks up my
I'm sure there's space. A few surprises waiting anyone who was care to investigate, Courtney.
36, 24, 36, 10 and a half.
Yes, there you go.
What a combo. Which one's the... Oh.